Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially.